Well, I'm not the guy that wasted his entire life waiting for it to start.
I did that?
At least I had something once. I was respected. I was feared. When I walked into a place, people sat up. They sat up straight. They noticed. What'd you ever have? A bar stool that you put that old biddy at and bought her free drinks. And don't think I don't know that you did it on purpose. That was my stool, and nobody sat on that stool because it was Cousin Marv's stool. And that meant something. That meant something.
But it didn't. Ever. It was just a stool.